Today we will discuss about the topic rib cage and heart. In previous video I taught about the skull and backbone. So today we will discuss about rib cage. What is rib cage?
Yes, do you know rib cage?
Rib cage.
Yes, now. You know how many bones inside the rib cage? It's not 12 pair of bones. Yes, now. These are the ribs. These are the ribs. Ribs are thin, curved bones. Ribs are thin and curved bones. Protected the cage inside the organs. Inside our organs, lungs, liver, and heart are the organs protected by the rib. Protected by the ribs.
Here, it is also protected. It is also protect the part of stomach and kidney. There are equally 12 bones. There are equally 12 pair of bones. Yes, na? Attached to the front of the breastbone. Yes, na? This is the breastbone. Yes, na? Front to the breastbone and back part to the spine. Yes, na? Back part to the. There are ribs are attached to the front of the breastbone and back of the spine. Back of the spine. Yes, na? And the last two pairs of ribs are not joined to the breastbone or the spine. They are freely. Yeah, they are not joined with the breastbone. They are floating ribs. They are called the floating ribs. They are called the floating ribs. Yes. In here, this is the rib cage. Yes, na? Here inside the rib cage, the 12 pairs of ribs. In front, the ribs are attached to the front of the breastbone and back of the spine. Attached to the back of the spine, in front of the breastbone. Yes, are you understand this one topic? From rib cage, yes, in arm. Yes, na? Do you know arm here? In here, arm. This is the figure of the arm. Yes, na? In here, in this figure, first arm. You know arm? Yes, na? Arm is divided into three parts. Yes, na? Three bones are inside the arm. How many bones are inside the arm? Three. Humerus, radius, and other. Yes, na? So here, the upper part of the hand is joined to the shoulder and the lower part of the hand joined to the wrist. Do you know wrist? This one is the wrist and this one is the shoulder. Yes, na? In here, so different kind. The hand is divided in so many different parts. Yes, na? In the upper part, this is the clavicle, and this is the part of the clavicle. This is the part of the hand, scapula. This is the bones. This is the longest bone of the hand, not a leg. Do you know longest bone? Which is the longest bone? Femur is the longest bone inside our body. Where is it? In thigh. Yes, na? Here, humerus. And below the elbow, this is the elbow. Yes, na? This is the elbow. Below the elbow, there are two bones attached to elbow and wrist. Attached two bones. Yes, na? Radius. This one is the radius and this one is the ulna. There are two bones. Yes, na? Below the wrist. This one is the wrist. No, wrist. This one is the wrist. Yes, na? Wrist. Below the wrist, carpals and metacarpals divided into two parts, and below this one is called the phalanx. Yes, so here in arm, each arm is fastened. Each arm, do you know how many arms are? Two. One and two. Each arm is fastened to the shoulder at the back. Attached. Each arm is attached to the shoulders at the back. Yes, na? And there are three bones.
bones. Yeah, the how many bones there are? Three kinds of bones inside of our humerus, radius, and ulna. Yes, ma'am. And here humerus. Humerus is the upper part of the hand. The upper part of the arm of the hand. Yes, ma'am. We are attached to the shoulder and the elbow. We are attached to the shoulder. Humerus is attached between the shoulder and the elbow. Yes, ma'am. And radius and ulna are the bones. This is the long bone of the hand. Radius and ulna are the bones attached to between the between the elbow and the wrist. Yes, ma'am. Elbow and the wrist. Wrist is at the lower part of the hand, and the shoulder is the upper part of the hand. Yes, ma'am. In here. Wrist, how many bones inside the, how many bones in our wrist? No, 8 bones. How many bones? 8 bones. In our wrist has small 8 bones. And how many bones in our hands? How many bones in our hand? There are 19 bones. How many bones here inside the hand? How many? 19 bones inside our arm. Yeah, our hand, our hands. Yes? Are you interested about the art and the ribcage? Yes, thank you and have a nice day. And listen, in next video, I will discuss on tomorrow, day after tomorrow, muscular systems. You know muscular system? There are three kinds of muscular system: voluntary muscles, involuntary muscles, and cardiac muscles. Yes, na? There are three moves. Yes, na, three muscles. There are three muscles: cardiac, voluntary, involuntary. Yes, na. Thank you and have a nice day.